Lyon took the lead at home to Bastia in the 5th minute. Dejan Lovren got on the end of Johan Gorkov's free kick, and Maxim Gonlon reacted quickly to slide home the rebound.